We begin the bottom of the sixth. A bullet into left field. We're tied.
Swing, picked up the ball quite early right here. Spinner didn't do much.
Just a hanging breaking ball that didn't move, didn't do much in right. Just hung right in the middle of the plate, and Ordonez really put a good swing on it. Lined it into the left field seat. There's no doubt when he hit it. You see the reaction of
Ordonez, 0 for 2 in his career against Houston Street. In the air, left field! The Tigers march to the World Series! They show 22 years ago today as World Series champions, and October the 14th, 2006, the Detroit Tigers are American League champions. Three-run home run to win the pennant.
His threat stayed back right through the zone extension and let it fly and take a look at it.
No doubt about it. From the crack of the bat, this ball game was over, and what clutch hitting!
Exactly the location that Houston Street wanted. He wanted to run that fastball in more on the hands. Not enough.
And Houston knew it when he let it go. As soon as it left the bat, and look at Leland. Look at the Tigers. What a great scene here at Comerica Park in Detroit. What a wonderful, wonderful story. The Detroit Tigers, American League champions. Who would have thought, Tom Brenneman, starting the season, that we would be here seeing this from this wonderful city of Detroit?